Next presenter is Kohei. Let's welcome him with a big hand.
Hello.
Hello.
Good morning.
My name is Kohei. Today I'd like to talk about life with a handicap. Do you know Tanimami? I'm proud of her. She is a Paralympic field and track athlete. She was born in Okinawa, 1982. She had lost her right leg because of cancer. But she won't never give up to her dream. She was also the presenter at the conference to persuade Tokyo is the best place Olympic 2020. Her presentation was so impressive for the delegates from each country. She said, "I was saved by sport. I enjoy setting goals and beating it. I developed the new confidence. I could recover from loss of my leg. Do you know Koichi Omai? He is a dancer. He was born in Gifu in 1979. He performed at the Rio Olympic ceremony. He lost his left leg due to incident. I thought through two people. Handicap is really tough because it's affect until end of the life. But I want to say this word. A handicap is inconvenient, is not a misfortune served by care. I have a slight cerebral palsy, but almost think I can do it by myself. This handicap makes me a sensible, recognize the world. I would like to do my best effort to make my dreams true, since I'm the one who has gifted. Thank you for listening.